Hello guys, so it's Sunday morning 7:33. So I was not riding this bike for almost 3 months right now. I was a bit busy and I was not able to ride. So this bike was sitting here for the 3 months. So today I'm going to take it for a small spin around here itself. So let's start the bike. It's been not started for almost 2 weeks right now. So let's start the bike. So let the engine warm for a bit. Meanwhile, I will test the bike a bit. So while I was not riding, I used to start the engine and let the bike idle for around 10 to 15 minutes every 2 weeks, so that the battery will be charged all the time. So I do that every 2 weeks for the battery to get charged. And in its own. I'm taking the paddock stand away. So now the bike is almost warmed up. So let's take the bike out. To be back on bike. It's been almost 3 months. Right now I have used the bike. For me, my daily driver is my car. I don't use my bike that often for commuting. That's why the bike was sitting idle for last 3 months. So right now I'll be taking the bike for a short spin around my hometown. and get some fuel. And if the shop is open, I will also get the air pressure checked in my tires. Some fuel from the next fuel station. Let's get some fuel from here.
നല്ല അടിച്ചാൽ മതി. റൗണ്ട് ചെയ്തോളൂ 450. The fueling is over. So let's check whether the
shop is open. I use nitrogen in my tires, so the petrol pump doesn't provide nitrogen here. So I have to go to the tire shop to get the nitrogen shipped. So let's go and check whether the shop is open. No, the shop is not open. So let's head back to home. Let's put the paddock stand back on the bike. So that's it, guys. If you like the video, click the like button. If you don't like the video, click the dislike button. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you guys in another video. Take care. Bye.